exercise 3.4 question number 2 solve the equations is 2x minus 1 x plus 3 x minus 2 into 2x plus 3 plus 20 that is equal to 0 so the given equation is 2x minus 1 x plus 3 next x minus 2 2x plus 3 next one 20 that is equal to 0 So this one, the last three sums, the difference of this sum, the coefficient of x terms, coefficient of x terms carry. So multiply of coefficient of x terms, same terms should be multiplication, and then same terms should be multiplication. So this one inside multiplication, which implies the rearranging the given equations is 2x minus 1 into 2x plus 3 into x plus 3 into x minus 2. Plus 20 that is equal to 0. Next, which implies this one the first two terms inside multiplication that is called 4 x square. Next one plus 6 x. Next minus 2 x. Next minus 3. That's all. Next minus 3. Next inside multiplication of this one x square. Next one minus 2 x plus 3 x minus 6 plus 20 that is equal to 0. Next, which implies that into 4x square plus 4x minus 3 into x square plus x minus 6 plus 20 that is equal to 0. So, which implies that this one 4 into x square plus x, the common value of first two terms in first term minus 3, that is the important. Next, x square plus x minus 6 plus 20 is equal to 0. Next, let us consider y is equal to x square plus x. And then let us consider y is equal to x square plus x reducing the power. So, therefore, 4 times of into y minus 3 into next, this one y minus 6 plus 20 is equal to 0. So this one quadratic equation, this one fourth root of equation. Again inside multiplication, 4y square. Next one, minus 24y minus 3y plus 18 plus 20 is equal to 0. Next one, 4y square minus 27y plus 38 is equal to 0. So this one quadratic equation, so multiple of the coefficient of terms is constant. So this one 38 into 4 is equal to 152. 152, this one plus, next 27, this one minus. So 19 8s are 152, addition is which one minus, both are minus, divided by 2. Divided by 4, divided by 4. Okay, so this one 2 answer. That means y minus 9 by 4 into y minus 2 is equal to 0. So y minus 9 by 4, y minus 2. So therefore, y minus 2 is equal to 0. Next one, y minus y is equal to 19 divided by 4. Next, y is equal to x square plus x. So, therefore, replace the values of y value. X square plus x minus 2 is equal to 0. Multiplication 2, addition is 1. 1, 2 are 2. Next, which one minus? 1 only minus. X minus 1 into x plus 2 is equal to 0. Next, x is equal to 1 comma 2. The first two roots is completed. Next is going to second two roots. Y is replace the values of this one x square plus x minus 19 divided by 4 is equal to 0. This is inside multiplication. 4x square plus 4x minus 19 whole divided by 4 is equal to 0. Next one. 4x square plus 4x minus 19 is equal to 0. So this one quadratic equation, sir. Multiply of 19 into 4, we get not result. So AC equal to 4. Next BC equal to 4. CC equal to 19. Then X is equal to minus B plus or minus root of B square minus 4AC the whole divided by 2A. So therefore X is equal to minus B minus 4 plus or minus root of 4 the whole square minus 4 into A value 4 C value minus 19 the whole divided by 2 into 4 is equal to 8. Next one minus 4 plus or minus root of into this one 16, this one 16 into 19 plus 304 whole divided by 8. So c equal to minus 4 plus or minus root of 320 the whole divided by 8 is equal to minus 4 plus or minus root of this one 64 times of 5 the whole divided by 8. So 320 is equal to 64 times of 5. So that is equal to minus 4 plus or minus root of so 4 64 root having to 8 root to 5 divided by 8. The common value of numerator, the common value of numerator is minus 4. So take the minus 4, the common value minus 4 into minus 1 plus or minus 2 into root 5 the whole divided by 8. So this one cancel 2. Therefore x that is equal to minus 1 plus or minus 2 times of root 5 divided by 2. So therefore the last one, the roots are the given equations is x is equal to 1 comma 2. Next minus 1 plus or minus 2 into root 5 divided by 2. We get the result.